The spirit of cooperation filled Mendiola Street with the solidarity rallies conducted by the Filipino Muslim community known as Kakampiri Duterte. Brother Yusuf Mando led the peaceful rally of his fellow Filipino Muslims, urging the public to resist from negatively judging President Rodrigo Duterte.
Ang tunay na pagbabago po ay makakamit. Kung ito ay pagtulungan natin at ito ay pagsabayan natin, itaguyod ang dakilang layunin ng ating mahal na Pangulong Duterte.
The group assured that their all-out support to the chief executive will continue until he fulfills his dear promises to his countrymen. For PTV News, Joy Gumatay.